हरे कृष्णा माताजी दीपक,
हरे कृष्णा पर्वत, हरे कृष्णा दीपक, हरे कृष्णा
कवशी,
हरे कृष्णा कवशी, हरे कृष्णा,
हरे कृष्णा,
हरे कृष्णा माताजी से सुभद्रा,
हरे कृष्णा माताजी,
कृष्णा माताजी पल्लवेत,
हरे कृष्णा माताजी दिस इज I couldn't join on Monday's class and Tuesday's class because I went on a trip on Saturday and I returned on Tuesday night.
Mataji?
Sorry, can you repeat? You went on a trip?
Yeah, I went on a trip on Saturday. I stayed for Sunday and Monday. And I didn't hear Krishna. And
you were outside.
We wanted to go to the beach, but we couldn't on the way back home on Tuesday. My dad said we came with our friend too.
No, with my
with my sister's friend. So then, if we couldn't go to the beach, we're going to the beach on Saturday.
Mataji,
yes.
Mataji, this is my laptop. A Tuesday night, Mataji, we came back.
Oh.
Mataji,
yes, Palvet.
Can you look my laptop?
Laptop? Let me spotlight you. Oh wow! Oh wow! You drew the keyboard also.
Yeah, look.
Very nice.
My dad made it.
You made it?
No, my dad made it.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Your dad and mom are very creative.
Hare Krishna Mataji. This is Madhav.
Hare Krishna Madhav. Thank you so much for coming.
Hare Krishna Mataji. This is Vrinda.
Hare Krishna Mataji. This is Tushita.
Hare Krishna Tushita. Hare Krishna Linda. Hare Krishna Dhani. Okay, I think we can get started.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Yes, Hare Krishna. Let me just post down. Hare Krishna. Yes, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Mataji. This is Sudevi.
Hare Krishna Janvi, Hare Krishna Janvi, Hare Krishna all of you, Hare Krishna. Thank you all for joining. So let's get started.
Mataji,
yeah.
Today here is Julan Yatra.
Today is Julan Yatra starting. Very good. What did you do?
Just nothing. I'm going to make the. I'll just make the swing in the afternoon. I'll just do some paint. And then I need to dry it up. Mataji? Mataji?
Let's start with the prayers. Yes, Subhadra, did you say something? Shall we get started?
Mataji, I wanted to say something. Actually, today's Ekadashi.
Ekadashi, yes, you're right. It's Ekadashi too. Okay, we'll start with the prayers.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, 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 Hare
Krishna, Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda,
To see you all chanting. Today's Ekadashi, we all need to chant, right? We have to chant for the pleasure of Krishna. Yes, yes. Okay. So today we will finish our story on Lord Kapila Dev. Do you remember beginning?
Yes, Mataji, I know the beginning. The beginning was, first there was a stone called Kardama Muni. He was meditating to have a wife. So Lord Vishnu appeared before him and he said, "Don't worry, later Svayambhuva Manu is gonna come with his wife and his daughter."
What we're doing and what and mommy happened.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Tanvig. You are amazing. I am so proud of you.
Deepak, I don't know the beginning or second.
Yes, Tanvik, what are you saying? Yes, Deepak, you told me you're on vacation.
So,
yeah.
I chanted 12 rounds.
You chanted 12 rounds already?
Yes.
Today is Ekadashi for you?
Yes.
Oh, it's early in the morning and you already finished 12 rounds?
Yes.
Hari Bol, I'm so proud of you. So nice. Wow, you're such an inspiration even for us. Very nice.
I think one round.
You did one round?
Yes.
Very good. Each and every one of you are gems. You're all chanting at such a young age. Right, Madhav? Yeah. Okay, so yeah.
I did 2 rounds yesterday.
Sorry?
I did 1 round yesterday.
Okay, Prithu, can you come on video? I cannot see.
Hare Krishna, Sajit, Deepak. I did 3 times Hare Krishna while we were saying the Pranam Mantra.
Okay. Yes, very good. So very nice. Yes, you chanted. Very good. So let us see. Okay. So Swayambhuva Manu, he comes and he offers his daughter Devahuti to Kardama Muni, right? So Kardama Muni, he accepts Devahuti and Devahuti starts serving. Who is she? She is the daughter of Swayambhuva Manu. Manu is the ruler of the entire world, every part of it. So, and his daughter Devahuti starts serving Kardama Muni so nicely, so dedicatedly that she doesn't care about her material discomforts. Okay, she becomes very thin, very frail. She loses all her glow. And so she, all because she was not taking care of herself, she was only dedicated to caring for Kardama Muni. And like that, one day, finally, after her serving him for so many years, Kardama Muni, he realizes that she is doing such good service. So he wants to please his wife Devahuti, and he creates a beautiful palace in which they both can, yes, enjoy, right? And then they go in an aeroplane, kind of in an aerial mansion. That's what they say. It's like our aeroplanes can go around just like that, in an aerial mansion, in a big house in the sky. They were going around and seeing so many places, enjoying so many things. And after that, they had how many children? Who can tell me?
Nine
daughters.
Nine.
They also had one
son.
Ten.
Yes, one son.
Nine. Kardamamuni.
And one boy.
And one boy.
One boy. What is it?
And his name is Kapila Dev. One boy.
Very good. Yes, Janavi. Very nice. Yes, very good. So, yes, you're right. Okay, so his name is Narada Muni. Sorry, his name is Kapila Dev. I was following somebody else. I'm so sorry. His name is Kapila Dev. Okay, so Kapila Dev, he, from the time, you see, his appearance was very different from everyone else. He had nice golden hair, such a bright, effulgent face. You see him here, right? Yeah, that is how he is. And very beautiful bodily features. Okay. So, who is this Kapila Dev? He is?
Lord Vishnu.
Yes, Vishnu. Vishnu had come. Okay, Krishna had come in the form of Kapila Dev. Okay, and Kapila Dev comes.
Vishnu.
And right away, he starts. As soon as Kapila Dev comes, his father decides that, okay, now it is time to leave my home. It is time to go and become a sage. Okay, he wants to go and become a sannyasi. He wants to leave all his family attachments. So for that, he decides, Kardama Muni decides to leave. And as he was leaving, he goes and his son is sitting there. So he takes instructions from his son. You see over here? See, Kardama Muni is going with folded hands to his son, Kapila Dev. And over here, the Kapila Dev, the son is instructing the father. Where do we see that? Do we instruct our parents when we are so young and our parents are older?
No.
We're just
no.
No. No. No. in this form as Kapila Dev, he did not behave like Krishna. Krishna used to listen to his parents, right? He will take instructions from them. Kapila Dev was not like that. Kapila Dev directly gave instructions to his parents. So first, when his father comes by, Kapila Dev instructs him. And after receiving those instructions, he tells him about God, about Krishna. Yes, I see you. So he tells him about the Lord, and he advises him to pray to the Lord. And that way, Kardama Muni leaves. He leaves the place, and so that Kapila Dev can now take care of his mother. And Kardama Muni travels all over the globe, entire world, as a sannyasi. So Kardama Muni travels, and after that, what happens to Kapila Dev? Kapila Dev decides to stay by the banks of the Bindu Sarovar, where he has one more job to do. Okay, his mother Devahuti, she is very upset. She is very worried. Okay, she is very anxious. Why? Because so much has happened in her life. Okay, she had a wonderful husband. He was doing so much of penance, and he was involved in his ritualistic activities, and she helped him with all of it. And then he decides, being very pleased, he gave her a benediction, right? He blessed her that you will have so many children, and she has 9 girls and 1 son. And even after all this, her husband just was so detached. He left everything and he walked away. How come? She is feeling so much of attachment to everything around her. So she asks her son, you are no ordinary son, right? Kapila Dev, he is the Lord himself. So she asks, you please help me. You please teach me what should I do in this life? What is most important? And that's when Lord Kapila Dev, he will first instruct his mother on the Sankhya philosophy. Okay, he talks about all of the different elements in nature and everything, you know, they are analytical study, that is Sankhya philosophy. After that, he instructs his mother on how to perform devotional service to the Lord, and he asks his mother to worship the Lord. Okay, and then Devahuti, she prays to the Supreme Lord Sri Krishna, and she is ready to, she is free from all her attachments. And after Kapila Dev saw that she is free, he leaves Bindu Sarovar, that area, and he decides to do his devotional practices. Okay. So today, last 2 days, you did nice, beautiful activities. So today,
Mataji, can I say something?
Yes, Giridhari.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but can I say something? Okay,
Mataji. Yes, Giridhari.
I was saying that, Muni is like he's the frightened, like he's look like Goswami, like Shukadev Goswami. When he, yeah.
Mataji.
Yes.
Mataji, I think the first answer. I think the first answer is Kapila Muni.
Very good. What is Devahuti's son's name? That is question number one. First question.
I just said that, Mataji. I think.
Yeah, let's wait for everyone to answer.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Deepak, I just said second answer. He's Krishna.
Oh, okay. He's the Supreme Lord himself.
He's himself.
Okay, so you're saying who is. Okay, so. Can I get an answer from everyone? What is Devahuti's son's name? Can you give me the name?
Kapila Dev.
Yes. Okay. So he is.
And
He's the supreme personality of Godhead, okay? So where did Kardamamuni go after his son's appearance, after his son
came? He traveled all around the world.
Yes, very good. What did his mother, what did Kapila Dev teach his mother? Very good. Sankhya philosophy and
Karma Yoga.
Karma Yoga.
He taught her how to do devotion to the Lord.
And Ashtanga Yoga, Mataji.
Koshi.
Very good. Thank you all. Good job. You're all listening very nicely.
I didn't get a chance.
What is it? Upalvin, you were waiting for a chance? What question did you want to answer?
Yes,
Mataji. Which question did you want to answer?
What did you do?
Yes, what is Devahuti's son's name? You wanted to answer that?
This person.
Kapil Dev.
Very good. Okay. So we will move on to the philosophy is explained in great depth in many chapters in the Bhagavatam, okay? Because we are doing a very basic overview, we are not getting into the details of the philosophy. So let us move on to the shloka.
Mataji, just one last thing, Mataji. Kapila Muni also teaches his mom about Ashtanga Yoga.
Very nice. Very good. Good job, Tanvik.
Perfect.
So now we are going to start with this verse. You repeat after me, okay? Atidyoyam adahyoyam. Atidyoshoshya evacha. Nitya sarva gatastanur. Nitya sarva gatastanur. Ataloyam sanatana. Atyoyam adahyoyam.
Akledoyam akledoyam.
Matyoshosya evacha. Nitya sarva gatastanu.
Nitya sarva gatastanu.
Achaloyam sanatana.
Achaloyam sanatana.
Very good. Okay. Can you repeat the rhyme after me, or you all know the rhyme?
I know the rhyme, Mataji.
Okay, one time after me, repeat after me one time, and then we can, each one of you will get a chance.
Yes.
Radhika.
Radhika,
If you raise your hands, you will be able to start doing.
Let me just do some
puppy. Mataji, can I go?
Mataji, one of you will get a chance, okay? Based on when you raise your hands, okay? Subhadra, Gitari goes first. They already raised their hands.
Can Subhadra? Giridhari go?
Yeah. Yes, Subhadra, Giridhari. What do you want to do first?
I want to do the shloka first.
Okay, both of you can do the shloka together first. Very good. Did Giridhari also say?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, okay, very nice. Thank you.
Turn it into butter and pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Wow, very nice. Thank you both. Thank you, Subhadra and Giridhari. Gaurangi is next. Go ahead, Gaurangi.
Can I need help for the shloka.
Okay, shall we do the shloka first?
Yes.
Okay. Achedyoyam.
Achedyoyam.
Adahyoyam.
Adahyoyam.
Akledyo.
Akledyo.
Shoshya eva cha.
Shoshya eva cha.
Nitya sarva.
Nitya sarva.
Gatastana.
Gatastana.
Achaloyam.
Achayam.
Sanatana.
Sanatana.
Very good. Do you know the rhyme?
Yes.
Okay.
Sarabhika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, yes, devotee, as you please. Turn it into butter and pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Thank you, Gaurangi. Very nice. Next is Madhav.
Mataji, can I go?
Madhav, Mataji. Yes, Madhav Ali. Yes.
Have you any milk?
Only have a mantra, Krishna. Yes, devotee, yes, devotee. Ask him as you please. Turn in the butter, pack it in the cheese. Offer it to Krishna.
Thank you, Madhav. Very nice. Okay, do you want to do the shloka?
Yeah. Do the shloka now.
Okay, you want to clap?
Adhayoyam.
Adhayoyam.
Akledyo.
Akledyo.
Shoshya eva cha.
Shoshya eva cha.
Nityaha.
Nityaha.
Sarvagataha sthanur.
Sanadikata sthanur.
Achaloyam.
Achaloyam.
Sanatanaha.
Sanatanaha.
Wonderful. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Madhav. Next is Madhava and then Palvit. Palvit, where did you go? Okay, Palvit, you were next. You want to go?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Achedoyam.
Akled. Adahoyam. Vedau.
Shosha
Eva Cha.
Nitya Sarva Gata Sthanul.
Nitya Sarva Gata Sattu.
Sthanur.
Sthanur.
Achaloyam.
Achaloyam. Sanadana.
Very good.
Surabhika, Surabhika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, Tivari, yes, Tivari, as much as you please. Churn it into butter and pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Very good. Thank you, Palvit. Very
Can
nice.
I go, Hare Krishna. Hare
Krishna. Can I go, Mataji?
Who is that? Janvi?
Yes, Mataji.
Okay,
can I go, Mataji, after Janvi?
Yeah, can I just go in order of the raised hands? We have Madhav Arora. Next.
I don't want to say the rhyme, the sloka.
Well, you've got to say both.
I don't want to say both.
You can say the shloka first.
Okay. Okay. Yo yam adhaya yam atledyo sasya eva cha nintya sarvagata stanor ankalo sanatana.
Very good. Would you like to try the shloka rhyme?
No.
You read Sanskrit.
No,
you can read
Sanskrit.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you, Madha. Tushita is next. Shloka rhyme.
Sarabhika, Sarabhika, do you have Nana? Yes, the Vodhi, yes, the Vodhi. I'm a Vodhi. Churn it in the butter, bat it in the cheese. Correct the Krishna as you please. Mataji, can I at the sloka?
Yes, Sachita, very nice.
I need help.
Should I
help or Mama should help or I should help?
You should help.
Okay, I can help you. Achedyoyam.
Achedyoyam.
Adahyoyam Akledyo Shosya Evacha Nitya Sarva
Nitya Sarva
Gatastanar
Gatastanar
Achaloyam Sanatana. Thank you, Tushita. Very nice. Okay, Tanvi.
Can I go with the rhyme?
Okay.
Sarabhika, Sarabhika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, yes, yes, please. Churn it into butter, pat it into cheese, offer it to Krishna as much as you wish.
As much as you? Please. Okay, go for it.
I'll just skip the shloka. Okay, I need to mail with the shloka.
Achedyoyam adha.
Achedyoyam adhyoyam.
Akledyo shosya evacha.
Akledyo shosya evacha. Nitya sarvagata sthana. Achaloyam sanatana. Hare Krishna.
Very good. Thank you. Thank you, Tanvik. Wonderful. Yes, next is Sudevi.
Okay, Mataji. Achetyoam Achetyoam Adayoam Aklidyo Shosha Evacha Nityah Sarvagatastanur Achaloyam Sanatanah.
Very nice, very good. You want
Sarabh-
to do that?
Yes, Mataji. Sarapika, Sarapika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, do. As much as you please. Turn it into butter and add it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please. Thank you.
Very beautiful. Very nicely done. Yes, Prithu. Hare Krishna.
Saravika, Saravika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotees. Yes, devotees. As much as you please. Turn it into butter and pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Very good. Would you like to try the shloka?
Yeah, but I want help.
Okay. Achedyoyam adahyoyam.
Achedyoyam akaroyam.
Aklidyo shoshya evacha.
Aklidyo shoshya evacha.
Nitya sarvagatastanar. Nitya sarva gatastanar achaloyam
achaloyam
sanatana
sanatana.
Very good. Thank you, Prithu. Thank you for trying. Next is Deepak and Kaushi.
Hare Krishna Mataji, it's Deepak. I need help for the shloka.
Okay, can you both repeat after me together?
Yes. Achedyoyam. Achedyoyam.
Adahyoyam.
Adahyoyam.
Akledyo.
Akledyo.
Shoshya evacha.
Shoshya evacha.
Nitya sarva.
Nitya sarva.
Tatastanar.
Sasastrana. Sasastrana. Achaloyam.
Achaloyam.
Tanatanaha. Tanatanaha. Can I say the translation?
Do the rhyme, and if we have time, I will ask you to do the translation, okay?
Okay.
Always wonderful to learn the translation.
Thank you. Sarabika, Sarabika, have you any milk? Kaushi, save me.
Okay, Sarabika, say one by one so that I can do it.
Sarabika, Sarabika, have you any milk?
Sarabika,
for Krishna, yes, devotee, yes, devotee. As much as you please, turn it into butter. Pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Thank you, Deepak.
Can I say the rhyme?
Yes. Go ahead. No worries.
Thank you, Mataji. Sarabika, Sarabika, do you have any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, as much as you please.
6 minutes, Praga.
Okay, let us sing, Deepak.
Churn it into butter, pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please. Thank you.
Wonderful. Very good. Thank you.
Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Patra and Ahana. Did I get your friend's name right?
Yeah. Sarabika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, as much as you please. Churn it into butter and pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Very good. You should do it with expressions, then it'll be wonderful.
Okay. Achedyoyam.
Achedyoyam.
Mataji, I need help.
Okay. Achedyoyam. Adahyoyam.
Adayoyam.
Akledyo.
Akledyo.
Shoshya evacha.
Shoshya evacha.
Nitya sarva.
Nitya sarva.
Gatastanur.
Gatastanur.
Achaloyam sanatana.
Achaloyam sanatana.
Very good. Thank you both. Janavi, thank you, my dear, for being so patient.
Achaloyam adoyam. Adyoyam akledoyam socha evacha nitya sarva gata stanar achalyo yam sanatana.
Very nice. Very good.
Surabhi cow, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, as much as you please. Churn it into butter, pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna, as much as you please.
Thank you, Janavi. I'm missing Anjana Gopika Mataji. She's the one who teaches us the rhyme and shloka. Okay, thank you, dear. Arush, oh, no, sorry, that is Janavi, right?
Mataji, can I go up to Janavi?
Okay, yes. Yes, Janavi, go ahead.
My brother's name is Arush, he just put it.
Okay, that's what I was wondering, what happened, the name changed. Okay, go ahead.
Can I do the shloka?
Okay, you want to do shloka, yes.
I need some help.
Okay. Achedyoyam.
Achedyoyam.
Adahyoyam.
Adayoyam.
Akledyo.
Akledyo.
Shoshya evacha.
Shoshya evacha.
Nitya sarvag.
Nitya sarva
gata stanar.
Gata stanar.
Achaloyam sanatanah.
Acharyam sanatana.
Very good. Would
can
you like
I
to play?
Do the rhyme?
Yes, you can.
I need also help with it.
Okay. Okay. Surabhikau, surabhikau.
Surabhikau, surabhikau.
Have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, yes, devotee.
Yes, devotee, yes, devotee.
As much as you please.
As much as you please.
Turn it into butter.
Turn it into butter.
And pat it into cheese.
And pat it into cheese.
Offer it to Krishna as much as.
Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Yes, very nice. Kaushi and Deepak, please no fighting. Good job, Janavi. Okay, next is Vrinda and then Vrinda. So we have two Vrindas here. Yes, Vrinda, go ahead.
Mataji, I want can to go up to Janavi.
Janavi is over now. After Vrinda, you will go.
Okay, go ahead, Vrinda.
Can I do the shloka?
Yes, shloka. Okay, go ahead.
Can you help me?
Sure. Achedyoyam adahyoyam.
Achedyoyam adahyoyam.
Akledyo shoshya evacha.
Akledyo. Akledyo.
Shoshya evacha.
Shosha evacha.
Nitya sarva gata stanar.
Nitya sarva gata stanar.
Achaloyam sanatanah.
Achaloyam sanatanah.
Very good. Will you try the slow rhyme?
Yes. Saravika, Saravika, have you any milk for Krishna? Yes, devotee, as much as you please. Turn it into butter, pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna as much as you please.
Superb! Very nice. Love the actions. Yes, very good. Yes, Balavrinda. Where is Balavrinda?
Okay, Mataji, I will on my video. I don't know if you can see me or not.
Yes, I can see you now.
How?
I can see
on the video, right?
I did.
Okay, we'll play the rhyme and shloka.
Fast,
we are already past time, Kanna.
Okay, Suradhika, Suradhika, Rani Krishna. Yes, devotee, yes, devotee, as much as you please. Charm it into butter, pat it into cheese. Offer it to Krishna, as much as you please.
Very good.
Achityoyam adahoyam akredo sosa evacha Nidhyagaraswasasasthano achaloyam sanatana.
Wow, you are super fast. Thank you so much, Brinda. And now we can end the class by offering prayers to all the devotees who are here. One child.
Thank you for the best class. Bye.
I'm not ending the call. I'll just keep it, give it to you.
Yeah, Mataji. Sure, Mataji.
Hello.